Hey everybody, so yes, welcome back to part two of the Tropico short film reaction. Girl, let's hop right into it. You better work it, girl. Does he have like, what is that called? Is he albino? She's giving me like
in honor of Jack's birthday tonight. I thought I'd bring somebody here tonight that Jack
off
to.
Oh no, it's not Lana. Oh, but she's gonna be like that.
Come on, temperature rise.
I saw the best minds of my generation destroyed by madness, starving, hysterical, naked, dragging themselves through the Negro streets at dawn, looking for an angry fix.
Bitch.
Angel-headed hipsters burning for the ancient heavenly connection to the starry dynamo in the machine.
But girl, Lana, I would have went and found a sugar daddy, because that's like sugar daddy material.
Hollow-eyed and high, set up smoking in the supernatural darkness of cold water flats, floating across the tops of cities, contemplating jazz.
Speak to me, girl, like a Bible scripture.
Crazy. Scripture. Who seen oats on the windows of the skull, who cowered in unshaven rooms and underwear, burning their money in wastebaskets and listening to the terror through the wall, who got busted in their public beards returning
they probably married
the smell of marijuana for New York, who ate fire in paint hotels or drank turpentine in Paradise Alley, death or purgatory their torsos.
Oh my God,
night after
gonna shoot
night,
some shit up.
With dreams, with drugs, with waking nightmares.
Okay, I'm just glad Lana not there, girl, because I would have to set it out. Girl, I would have. I would have said, don't touch me. This is Zara. Don't touch me.
Los Angeles, a city of angels, a land of gods and monsters, the in-between realm where only the choices made from your free will will decide your soul's final fate.
You ever seen a Kansas sunset or Arizona rain? Have you ever drifted on the bayou down the Louisiana way?
What's
the cool fog come? Drifting in over San Francisco Bay? Have you heard of Bob White calling in the Carolina
Pine? Lana just, she looks so fun to be around.
Or bow your head at Gettysburg and her struggles to be free. You ask me why I love her? I got a million reasons why.
Amen.
It's my beautiful America.
But okay, Lana, give me body. She's just an angel, like, she is truly just that bitch. Queen of baptizing. She getting baptized. Queen of baptizing and clearing up her sins. You love a queen. She just gets me elegant, like, she's just like so perfect, y'all, like. She's, oh my God, bitch, you look good. Bitch. This better not have no fucked up ending. Like, it better not be nobody dying. It better be a happy ever after. Okay, Queen. That was just so beautiful. Like, I just felt like I just needed this in my life to, you know, live my life. And damn, can I talk? There's probably like a lot of subliminal messages in this that I missed, but you know, watching it from a visual perspective, I felt as though, you know, she was really trying to, you know, bring her music to life. And that's what she just did. Like, girl, she just brought her music to life. She gave us the whole movie, girl. She had a bitch getting her snacks ready to watch this movie, this short film, girl. Like, I'm here for her, girl. I want to see Lana play a badass bitch in the movie. Like, I want to see her fuck shit up and let the girls know how you're supposed to do it. But yes, if you guys enjoyed this reaction video, please make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Please make sure you're subscribing, and I hope to see you all in the next reaction video. Bye, I love you guys, and girl, don't forget, if you can't love yourself, girl, how you gonna love somebody else?